Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Orange Pills.
Ako po ang pinakamaganda sa banda, syempre. At siya po si Era. Siya po si Ronnie. Ako po si Mark Shell. Dito lang. Sa Vipet, Oslo. Tama, Norway.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Welcome to the Leopard Lounge. I hope everyone's having a great weekend. Today we got the ladies in the house. It's Joy's estrogen show, so watch your language. Today we have Marcelle and Antonia. That was just Marcelle and her band, her jamming band, Orange Pills. And that was their rendition of I Saw Her Standing There. And I haven't heard that song in so long. And didn't you just love it? A little bit more about Marcelle. She lives in Norway. She's a Filipina. And she's a single mom with two boys. And her band is Orange Pills. And the two gentlemen that you saw in the video. And herself. Now, I found this very interesting about Marcelle. She calls herself a late bloomer when it comes to guitar playing. She never touched a guitar until about a year ago when she was back in the Philippines and she purchased an acoustic guitar which she had customized. And I'm pretty amazed that she's only been playing for a year. Now, before we hear more from Marcelle, just wanted to give you a little bit more background information. Some of her influences as she was growing up, Duran Duran, China Crisis, Living Color, and also Natalie Merchant from 10,000 Maniacs, favorite of mine, Edie Brickell, and New Bohemians. Marcelle was always involved with the vocals, the dancing, and the laughing part, more so than playing any instruments up until about a year ago. Right now, let's listen to three of Marcelle's songs, their covers. The first one is Heartache, and then we're going to hear I've Never Been to Me, and finishing off with Marcelle and Orange Peel's version of Proud Mary, renamed Proud Marcelle. So, enjoy.
It's a heartache, nothing but a heartache. Hits you when it's too late. Hits you when you're down. It's a fool's game, nothing but a fool's game. Hey lady, you made it, person that you love. You're a discounted mother, the regimented one. I've no doubt you dream about things you never do.
4, 3, 2.
There's a good job in the city, working for a man every night and day. And I never lost a minute of sleeping,
seeing that my lips were on straight. Mark Chell, thank you so much, honey, for being on my show. It was great. I'm so happy that you agreed to be on my show, and I wish you the best, and I know you're going to keep in touch with me, because I'll come over to your channel and bug you if you don't. And thank you again, sweetheart. I love you. Next up is Antonia, screen name ASIDGW19. And Antonia is from Scotland. That's the land of my people. I'm very glad. Antonia's first instrument was actually the fiddle and accordion. When she was about 10 years old, she started learning and played pretty diligently for about 3 years. But, you know, 10 to like 13, it's hard to just, you know, focus on something like that when there's so many other great things going on to do. So she sort of got away from it for a while, but later on had a short stint with the tuba. Love to see any videos you have on that. But she hasn't really had any formal lessons growing up. Antonia started playing guitar when she was about 17, 18. Her little brother, who plays the electric guitar, bought a Starfire acoustic guitar. And this is a guitar that you see in the videos that Antonia does. Obviously, she appropriated that guitar from her brother, which is pretty cool. Right now, let's listen to two of Antonia's original songs. The first one will be Hate Me Romeo, and then after that, Suicide Fly. Enjoy.
This one's called Hate Me Romeo.
Between the time she woke up, she had his question anticipated. She said, boy, I did not dream of you. Suicide fly on the windscreen, depressing drug out in the bloodstream.
So talented. I personally see you going a very long way with your music. And I wanted to thank both my guests for being on my show, Mark Chell and Antonia. Before we sign off, I wanted to have you listen to one more song of Antonia's. It's called Don't Break My Back, and it happens to be my favorite. I love it, and I know you will too. So as we go out, I want to thank you for watching. And everybody take care. I love you all. Bye for now.